beautiful little brown bird there again on our left-hand side, in between us and that thick layer of vegetation. That is a pied-billed grebe. Pied is just a funny old English word, meaning black and white, so it's simply a black and white-billed grebe. And if you look past that bird, past the vegetation, you see way there on the other side a couple of very large turtles sitting on those logs. Those are 20 tuna turtles. Those are going to be the most common turtles we're going to have on this riverboat shore. Now, because it's so cool, we can't do a lot of seat swapping and moving back and forth, but feel free to stand up or anything like that to get a better view. Just trying to be curious and crazy. Now, as I was saying, the 20 cougars are the most common turtle. They're the ones we're going to see the most of, because they are the most vain of all the turtle species that we have here on this river. They spend hours every single day outside of the water, working on their turtle pants. We do have others like snapping turtles and little salt shells, which I call the big nose turtle, but those often eat most of the time over the water, which is a little trickier to find. Brown birds over here to our left-hand side. If you look out there, middle of the river, towards the bow or front of the boat, you'll see a couple brown birds out there with little mohawks. Those are female hooded meganders. That's a migratory duck species that come here for about 2 to 3 months out of the year. And they're a little hard to tell, but I believe this is another small bird over here on our right-hand side. They are red-chested, beautiful red-chested birds with a red mohawk. The males are red-chested and have a big black head with a large white dot in the middle of it when their plumage is exposed. There they go now. Yep, I believe we just saw a mullet jump. That's a fish propel itself out of the water. You usually see those in the middle of the river. It's a big gray fish with a flat face. These are our mullet. That's the most common fish we have in this river.